What's going on, my PT peeps? My Walking Dead family and my fighters. I'm One Eye Bry, also known as PT, and I'm back to talk about The Walking Dead. Spoiler warning for The Walking Dead show and comics, that's for sure, because we're going to talk about both of those things. And if you're not up to date or you don't want to know, spoiler warning. Now, what's going on here? Negan Alpha is in the trailer that came out a couple of days ago, and it's got us thinking this could be Alpha's last day on the show, or around that time at least. We'll talk about that and much more. But first, guys, if you can, please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. We have a goal of 100,000 subscribers, and we talk about The Walking Dead all year round. So make sure you subscribe, hit the join button to become a valued member if you want to, and also ring the bell to get notified when we post videos every day. Now, like I said, in the trailer, we saw Negan and Alpha, and it's a split second. We don't know what the conversation is or what's going on, but Negan is following Alpha, and Alpha looks to be upset. Maybe it's something Negan said. Maybe it's about Lydia. Maybe it's about the Whispers. Maybe Alpha is worried about the future of the Whispers or her daughter. We're just not sure. But Samantha Morton, who plays Alpha, said that you can't go with what happened on the comic because you never know. But the show is the show and the comic is the comic. But that being said, I do feel that Negan takes out Alpha like he does in the comic. Why would Negan be a Whisper? He's not going to go against our group. He can't hurt Judith. He can't do that, right? He can't go against our group. That would just be terrible writing. We're supposed to like Negan. But Negan is clearly involved with the Whispers, just like in the comic. He goes there after he's let out of the cell. He takes out Alpha. He goes back to Alexandria with Alpha's head. And bing, bada, boom, the Whisper of War is born and started because Alpha is killed and Beta goes after our group at Hilltop and Alexandria. But Negan is clearly involved with the Whispers in the back half of season 10, and I'm excited to see what happens. Gamma is going to be involved somehow, I believe. That's not happening in the comics. Negan looks to be doing something here. Is he initiated as a Whisper? He looks to be upset. Is he getting whipped? Is he getting beaten into shape? Did something bad happen? And then we saw this. That looks like Negan to me with a Whisper skin on his face. Is it going to be the same sort of story for Negan, like the comic for the show? We're not sure. And what's going on here? This is in the first trailer for the back half of season 10. Is this a flashback? Is it present day? Where is this? And is this when Alpha dies? We're not sure. But the Spoiling Dead fans got some awesome pictures that we shared months and months and months ago when they were filming season 10. But that's clearly Samantha Morton coming out of her trailer. You can see the Alpha look. It's always been the same wardrobe. Hopefully different shirts, just because they'd be stinking after a while. It's hot in Georgia when they film. But Alpha was seen and Negan was seen. Negan, well, Jeffrey Dean Morgan, has blood on his shirt and arm. He's also wearing the same gray shirt that he's worn since he's been a Whisper. Well, at the Whisper camp and then being initiated as a Whisper, I'm guessing. So you see the blood. Is that from Alpha? It makes sense. The early word and potential spoilers were that Alpha and Negan filmed this day. And why would Negan have blood on his shirt and arm unless it's taking out someone in a big way? I guess he could kill a walker and a Whisper, but it just makes sense that he takes out Alpha. Because you see the gray shirt here, you see it clearly there. He's got his leather coat on and the gray shirt underneath. And he's had that same look since he's been with the Whispers. So I'm not sure exactly what's going to happen, but I can't wait to find out. Also, we have different videos about a Beta tunnel theory. There's tunnels under Alexandria, well around the sewers. Why would he tunnel? They're great questions, but it's just a theory. And also, could this be Beta? Negan? Cheryl? Somebody else? To me, it looks like a leather jacket, so it's probably either Beta or Negan. But what do you make of it, guys? And what do you think happens with Negan, Alpha, Beta, Lydia, the back half of season 10? I personally think Negan takes out Alpha because I don't think Alpha should survive into season 11. I think Beta should or could, and it kind of goes along the lines of what happens in the comics. But we'll have to wait and see, because the show is the show and the comic is the comic. I say it all the time, and it is. There's going to be remixes and twists and turns, but I can't wait to find out how's it going to go down. So let me know your thoughts, post your comments below. And for those interested in my Zombie Apocalypse book series, we have 11 books now. The link is in the description. The proceeds come back to the channel and keep the book series going and going and going. We have many more books planned. So I hope you join the fight and pick up a copy today and tell them, Daryl.
Yo, we love you guys. Honestly, thank you.